In this example, we're going to underline the relative pronouns in the following sentence. The onion is a plant that belongs to the lily family, and whose strong distinctive odor and taste are offensive to some. Now there's two relative pronouns here, and they are, the onion is a plant that belongs to the lily family, and whose strong distinctive odor and taste are offensive to some. So that and whose are the relative pronouns here.